Honestly, especially if we're talking about camping and being outside, just like water, maybe with some fruit thrown in it. I'm pretty basic when it comes to that.
All right. Well, for me, in this hot summer heat, nothing quenches my thirst quite like iced tea. And here is the perfect personal product for all of us iced tea lovers. This is a cold brew iced tea maker bundle by Tease. It's a bundle because it comes with two delicious tea flavors, peach pie, which sounds nice and southern,
yes,
and Hawaiian sunsets, which sounds amazing, plus the tea maker. In just a few easy steps, you will have a delicious iced tea. So all you have to do is add the tea into the diffuser and brew it into cold water.
This
comes
is
out like that.
Brilliant, and it is made of plastic, but it's made with Triton BPA-free plastic, which is super
important.
We do want that BPA-free moment. And this is so easy.
Yeah, just put
it
right in.
So you literally just can unscrew the top. You're going to put your tea in here, and you just screw it back on. You throw it in here, and you're good to go. So I love anything that makes my life easier.
Mm-hmm, definitely.
And the tea is super, super yummy sounding. It's all natural ingredients. So this is the Hawaiian Sunsets. And we have the peach pie. And the ingredients in the peach pie are apple, rosehip, hibiscus, peach pieces, and chamomile.
That's
it.
Delicious.
Which sounds incredible.
Yeah.
I love peach. It's one of my favorite flavors.
So good. The really cool thing about the Hawaiian Sunsets,
super fun, is that it starts out blue, but if you squeeze a little lemon juice on it, it turns purple.
Just like a Hawaiian sunset.
I don't know why I find that so incredibly fascinating. But again, just anise, fennel, currant, rosehip, hibiscus, star anise, jasmine, all things that you
love it.
You know. Delicious tea.
Yeah.
And the cold brewing process is actually, it gets the most nutrients.
Yeah.
Out of your tea rather than hot brewing.
And the flavor, put it in your fridge overnight. You can just keep this. You have iced tea every day.
Yes.